Third time's the charm, right?
That's what they say.
Deadass. Let's do it.
Phone ringing.
Oh, well. Yeah. Goddamn it, man, I got fired from work. I gotta find another job and I'm tired, it hurts. I'm satisfied with my life, trying to get in the first place. Being broke forever could be one of my worst days. Constantly asking my parents for money, yeah, it's so funny. Cause I'm being lazy and I got no honeys. I'm applying to multiple jobs online. No calls back, I guess it's my time to go to every single company to see if they hiring. They giving me the same answers and it's tiring. Like apply online when I'm hiring at the moment. But that doesn't stop the grind, I can't lose focus. If I do, then I feel like I'm fucking hopeless. Only the people that's unemployed know this shit. Waking up to another day of boredom. Want a new pair of Jordans, but I can't afford them. Plus that's not important, I gotta survive in the streets. Ain't nothing for free, I need to work full time to give me something to eat. As I'm writing my lines, I've been fronting for weeks to achieve this dream that I want for me. Yo, I can't bring myself down like an emo person. God told me to strive, he knows I deserve it. I challenge myself to be the best I could be. Never stress for the peace, all I know is get cheese. Yo, complain is not gonna get you anywhere. I know life is tough, but yo, nothing is fair. We all live in the world where almost nobody cares. So let's help each other out instead of running in fear. Once I get that paycheck, I'm not going all out. It's sad to say this stuff, but we all sold out. Spending hours making dollars with less sleep. And it's not our fault, we gotta make ends meet. Yeah, cause that's what happens when you're unemployed. We just want the coins, we doing something, boy. Don't give a fuck, we on the hunt, we don't got no choice. We going hard, reaching stars, and we making noise. Yeah, cause that's what happens when you're unemployed. We're getting so annoyed, cause we're out of joy. It's all good, cause we're rapping with so much voice. It's DERRICK and Paydro, we're here to destroy. Yeah,
our eyes open up to the bright sun rays. Now I'm staring out the window with a focused gaze, thinking to myself, how am I gonna spend a day? When I don't even got no fucking type of pay. I don't play games, I just play the lotto, hoping that I hit the jackpot so I don't have to borrow. I don't like to ask cause it brings me sorrow. All that I can say is I got you back tomorrow. Huh, this the life of a jobless kid. There ain't shit to do, so I light this spliff, seeking enlightenment within this dark apartment. You can catch me chilling on the park bench, waiting for my peeps to come back from work. Need some change in my pocket, so I end up moving work like the parents of an army brat. Holler at the shorties, but they never holler back. Why is that? Probably cause they like a man with some steady income. Shit, I can barely afford this dim sum. And I'm tired of smoking others' roaches. So my approach is to be out job searching. With my resume in hand, that's a good plan. Filling applications out every time I could, man. Now I'm getting calls back, tell the haters fall back. Your boy just got a job, we gon' ball, fam.
Cause that's what happens when you're unemployed. We just want the coins, we doing something, boy. Don't give a fuck, be on the hunt, we don't got no choice. We going hard, reaching stars, and we making noise. Yeah, cause that's what happens when you're unemployed. We're getting so annoyed, cause we're out of joy. It's all good, cause we're rapping with so much voice. It's DERRICK
and Paydro, we're here to destroy.
Yeah.
Yo, man, what the... Bro, I've been unemployed for 5 to 6 months, and none of the jobs I applied for called me back. Can you believe that shit?
Damn, son, I've been with that same shit. I've been sending out them resumes. They slacking.
For real, they really are, bro. I applied to freaking McDonald's, Burger King, Taco Bell, fucking Chipotle, you name it. None of them niggas decided to call me back. Can you believe that?
Crazy, that bullshit, man. I applied to every fast food joint you could think of.
Crazy, bro.
Yeah, man.
But yo, we out of here, man. I'm done. We out.
Real, man.
We out.
We out this bitch. Oh.